One of the best competitors in the women's division.
The following is a handicap match. Introducing first, from San Diego, California.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
The WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Talk about different strategies in this type of match, and something that is just as important as endurance.
Well, some superstars are engineered for this type of grueling contest. If you've got great stamina, you always have a hope.
Looking for the quick pin. And she kicks out.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
Hoist it up. Big power slam.
The midsection there.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, what a splash.
You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Oh, she got out of there.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's in the up.
Twisting, spinning cross body.
Great rotation.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Missed timing with that springboard. Turned that one around. Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And Chance now chaining some offense together.
You cannot stop Katana when she's going like this.
Reversal on Chance.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
He's forever crossing. And into the count.
That pin attempt might have been a tad premature.
What a forearm. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Launching. Diving hurricane.
Whoa.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen. The springboard attack fails to land.
Off the ropes.
Uh-oh. She manages to get control.
Uh-oh.
Can she do it here? A kick out to stay alive.
No celebrations yet.
Had that one scouted.
Stop your opponent. Slingshot senton.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Don't do it.
Cross body.
Whoa.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Reversal on chance. And responds with a counter of their own. And gets tossed back into the mat. Katana perched up top. If this lands, it's over. Phoenix splash on the money. That's gotta be it. Two. Kick out. She still has life. Good Lord, scarily close to three. On this one. Two count. Wow, just barely making it out.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
That is firing your biggest shot.
To the skies.
Chance for the 450. Katana may have put the exclamation on this one. Two.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
What a punch. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out. Oh, into a senton, spectacular. She's on her last legs here. We're about to see how tough she really is.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Dang. Oh, that was scouted by Carter.
Reaching their opponent. Look at these multiple knee strikes.
Tag.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
And she slides her back to the mat. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Taking flight.
Unbelievable athleticism.
I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Kick! Oh. She flips it back on her. Stomping down.
Oh, no. I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Katana needs to get wits about her fast.
Great power. Crashing down.
Samoan drop.
That has Katana rocked.
Trying to end. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Sit out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Reversal. And there's the Yurinati. Landed him. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh! God! Ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
Shoulder to the stomach.
And
able to get there in time.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof. Caden Carter looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Caden needs to rethink her strategy fast.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
A cross body from the middle rope.
Swinging reverse, shoulders down.
She sneaks one in there.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go! Rolling deathlock!
Rolling deathlock!
The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a fall in this Iron Man match.
I agree. This is over. Oh, what a reversal. Great move.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
Into the corner.
A gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb. This will not end well.
Bonsai drop.
Will Carter recover?
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Look at this, just unloading.
Right in the breadbasket. From the top. Are you kidding me? Caden Carter looking helpless to every attack.
Now, Caden needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Was shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Well scouted by Carter.
Momentum isn't completely out of Caden's side just yet.
Time now for Caden to get her energy up and claw back into the fight.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Black Widow
locked in tight.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of almost a miraculous escape and a side slam. Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
Big forearm.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
She keeps getting cut down at the pass. Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
Rolling deathlock.
Oh, is she going to tap? If she does, could be down a fall.
Tap out. Save your body. You can always fight back.
Just in time. Seated bionic elbow. Able to tag her partner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Uh-oh, look at this. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be for the weak of heart. Up to the top.
She can just find a way to take advantage.
Sidewalk slam.
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
Oh, and she turns it around. What a punch.
Able to avoid there.
A snapmare.
Boot.
Watch her set up in the corner.
A gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb. This will not end well.
Bonsai drop.
This one is all over.
Makes the cut, and there's the save.
Katana's close to delivering a knockout.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And back. And Katana can't mount any offense.
It's got to be hard to beat Katana right now.
A launch to the outside.
This won't be good for their opponent.
Nice counter from Chance.
Into the ring.
She wants to finish this.
Resisting double knee, face breaker.
Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
You can see Chance's eyes taking aim.
Amazing face breaker by Chance.
Chance can seal it here.
Is it all?
Katana Chance trying to get the crowd on her side.
Ow! Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Right, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Black Widow! Locked in tight. This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here, but could pick up a fall.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Snapping the leg in,
and again.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, right to the body.
There's the crucifix, nicely done. Carter has her target in sight. Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go! Rolling deathlock!
Rolling deathlock!
And there's the tap. Come on out, ref. Make her let it go. With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
She's staying elusive.
Tagged with a punch.
Two.
one shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, stop right to the head.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, shoulder to the gut.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Tag is made.
Good God. Didn't need to counter into anything pretty. Just a clubbing blow.
Uh-oh. Turn it around to hit a DDT with authority.
Shot. What's next?
Draped over the middle rope.
Inside out with a double axe handle.
Katana chance.
Somersault rope drop.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
360 double knee, face breaker.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Katana perched up top.
Katana Chance trying to get the crowd on her side.
To the skies.
Chance with a 450.
Chance concealed it here.
Two. And now she comes up with a score late in the match. Chance now chaining some offense together.
You cannot stop Katana when she's going like this.
Put it in the corner now.
Oh, incredible impact.
Grabs her opponent by the ankles.
It's humiliating.
Oh, oh, the stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Oh! Measuring their opponent. High speed hip attack. Will be ended here. She kicks out with force.
Where is she fighting? The strength.
This is unreal. Places her right in the corner. Headbutt. Now gonna drag their opponent toward the corner. Have to wonder what they have in store. Slowly up to the second row.
Bonsai drop.
One more time throwing that heavy artillery. Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
And Katana can't mount any offense.
It's got to be hard to beat Katana right now. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick. Stops the attack.
Avoiding contact.
What a counter! Beautiful.
And Chance going hard on the offensive again.
Getting that.
Uh-oh.
Big splash from the second rope. For the win.
There's two. Late in the match, and she has scored.
Oh.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
So she tags in.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Uh-oh. He catches Katana with a counter. Oh, a combination. Enziguri. And you can tell that Katana is still hitting hard in this fight.
I think Chance has a window here. If she can just find a way to take advantage.
Set right into the corner.
A gnarly headbutt to the face of their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb, this will not end well.
As I drop,
this one has to be over.
Two.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Agility slingshot senton. Oh my, apron senton.
Throws her back in from ringside. This could be big. Going up high. From the top.
Done.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Made her pay for her mistake. Solid punch.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Sent flying into the corner. Headbutt. Now gonna drag their opponent toward the corner. Have to wonder what they have in store. Slowly up to the second row.
Bonsai drop.
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more.
360 double knee, face breaker.
Chance can seal it here. What on earth could Katana Chance be setting up here?
Tag! This could do it! He somehow gets the fall. Katana finding some confidence here. Hopefully it's not misplaced.
She's giving the crowd a chance to really soak it all in.
Nice counter from Chance.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, man, nasty kick.
And you can tell that Katana is still hitting hard in this fight.
And Chance has a window here. If she can just find a way to take advantage.
Comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
Mike.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and oh, stop right to the hand.
Katana was expecting that.
And just knocked right out with that.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Chance can't yield any attack coming her way.
Tough spot for Katana to be in.
Keep fighting.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Here we go. Oh, she misses the mark. 360 double knee face breaker.
Unloading their best shot once more.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricanrana.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
That's what makes a handicap match one of the most unpredictable in WWE.
Here are your winners, Katana Chance and Kaden Carter.
And a stunning ending to this Iron Man match. It takes a lot of stamina to outlast the opposition in a match like this.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about, winning and making money in that order.